On the play. This is our last game. Keep this. It is not a bad one. Well, maybe we get screwed and do nothing here, actually. Could have mulliganed. Nice, we drew a second land. Ship the turn. So, we'll see what the opponent has, but probably discard Thoughtseize. That's fine. Losing the Demonic Dread, most likely. I'm still happy to have this draw. It's not horrible. Try to fight through this. We've got top decks available. If the opponent scoozes next turn, that's going to really constrain our time. So they'd need to have green and scooze, but it could definitely happen. And we'd be scrambling for the top of our deck. Can get a basic forest from the catacombs and fetch green red or white red off the recluse, probably green red, to set up Fulminator turn three to try to slow down whatever the opponent's got going on. Yo, the opponent took Fulminator Mage, which is mildly shocking. It's an overgrown tomb. Need to fetch red for sure. Yeah, that's pretty bizarre taking the Fulminator Mage. I'm curious why. Because we can definitely get it back off Demonic Dread. Maybe the opponent just has another discard. I could understand it, I guess. End of turn, gonna fetch a red. Fetch the Stomping Ground. Decided that we can get a basic off Pale Recluse. And I'd prefer to cycle the Jungle Weavers instead because they're bigger. There's a Grove, don't need to play it. I guess maybe the opponent's trying to keep the board totally clear. They might play Liliana this turn and pitch Siege Rhino, and that'd be a pretty good play. I'm guessing that that's what they're trying to do. Fulminator. I'm gonna cycle the Weaver instead of the Recluse. We have the red mana regardless, so it's not really a big deal. Play the Grove. Can cycle Recluse for another land if we need it. Opponent so far has nothing to attack our graveyard. We could have played around Surgical by. I'll play around Surgical this turn by getting Pale Recluse in the graveyard so the opponent doesn't just get all our Jungle Weavers. Opponent knows about Demonic Dread, so they have to try to play this without adding anything to the board, which is probably going to be tough to do, man. At some point, we can Forest Cycle. I'm going to get another red land. Oh, we don't have green red land in the deck anymore, so I should have white red cycled, but we can do that off the next Recluse. There's another Demonic Dread. Not unhappy to have it as it protects us from discard. Next turn, we could play the Shriek Maw just to have it in play. There's a treetop. Okay. End of turn. Cycle the Weaver. I'm excited to go outside and play. There is another one. Okay, I'm plane cycling. Pretty sure I clicked planes. So we can get the Arid Mesa. Sacred Foundry. So, times like these, Dryad Arbor would be a pretty good one. There's another Jungle Weaver. So, it's a tough call here. We could play the Shriek Maw. And the drawback of that is the opponent could just play Liliana and make us sacrifice it. And that would suck. I think I'm gonna wait a turn on that play, because the opponent doesn't seem to be really advancing what they're doing, so that we can cycle Jungle Weaver. Goal is to maybe set it up so that we have 6 mana and can just play a creature in Demonic Dread right there. Remains to be seen what kind of graveyard hate the opponent has. I would guess. Yeah, we have drawn four jungle weavers, so surgical is the real deal. All right, Liliana is problematic because we don't have anything to feed, and this is gonna give the opponent, yes, siege rhinos on the return. So I hate that we have four weavers and we're gonna get surgical'd. Street Wraith, cycle this. Demonic Dreads, 4 days. So we could play the Shriek Maw right now. Six. This is such a bad way to lose, man. If this happens. This match. I think that this match is a good matchup. Sometimes I'm incorrect. Like last week, I was trying to argue that that Phantasmal Bear plus Vapor Snag was good against Wild Nacodle, which it obviously is not. Wild Nacodle Bolt obviously is not. But in this matchup, the opponent's just playing creatures and has very little graveyard hate, and I think things have not gone ideal. And I have to give respect to the opponent for playing this game very well. Also, I would say the opponent has played this game very well. So the opponent needs to clear this Demonic Dread or clear our Shriek Maw, but they have the Liliana to do it, so there it goes. And Treetop Village is coming in, so hopefully we draw a Fulminator Mage. Or Violent Outburst works. So Shriek Maw is going to kill our own creature. We're not even going to be way ahead, but we're going to have two Street Wraiths against Overgrown Tombs. So that's good. We could wait on Outburst and kill the opponent's Treetop Village in combat. I think that I find that to be preferable. It's possible that we get punished for this in some way. Discarding Sacred Foundry because Demonic Dread can definitely be useful later on. Okay, no play. We let the opponent discard a Goyf, but we have Shriek Maw for that. Good read by the opponent that we drew Outburst. Shockingly good read. Alright, so Surgical removing four Jungle Weavers is like a joke. It's like one black, or two life. Kill four Jungle Weavers. That's crazy. I think that is what the opponent's tanking on right now.